One problem with the Switch Lite is that it doesn't have a kickstand unlike the standard and OLED Switch. That's why I bought this clear shell case for the Switch Lite. Not only does it have a kickstand on the back, but it also has grip so you can play your games more comfortably. Not only is the grip great for long gaming sessions, but the kickstand is great for watching YouTube, Crunchyroll, Hulu, or whatever streaming service you have on the Switch.